Hey girl, hey, I wanted to share my Christian mom morning routine with you. Of course, you know it has to start with coffee.
Dear Heavenly Father, we've been praying that you would cover all the people that she named and maybe forgot to name this morning, Father God, that you would be with them, protecting them, Father God, filling them with your Holy Spirit, guiding them and leading them into your ways, Father God, and that each and every one of them would know Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior. Father, as Caden and Rose heads to school this morning, we pray that you would be with them, Father God, protecting them, protecting their school, protecting their friends, protecting the families and the teachers and the administrative staff. In Jesus' holy name we pray. Amen. Good job.
Once I drop the kids off, then I get on my morning commute, which is a little bit over an hour. Once I get to the office, I like to always wipe my desk down, and then I go ahead and I get my Bible and my supplies out so that I can go ahead and study the Bible. Sometimes I bring my Bible to the office, but typically I will just use my Bible app in order to Bible study. I always bring my journal, which is my faith journal that's in the shop, and my planner, which is specifically for scripture writing, with me. That way I can do my scripture writing, do my Bible study, and then go ahead and close it out with prayer. And as you can see, the office space is pretty wide open, so it's very much so an open space and anyone can kind of walk up and see me. So I do kind of try to do this very early in the morning before there's a lot of foot traffic, which is just super distracting. But it is important to me that despite not being at home every day, that I continue to stay grounded and rooted in his word. And honestly, they really don't want to see me if I don't. So it is what it is. Hopefully this gives you a few ideas for how you can incorporate your Bible study routine into your workday as a busy mom. I know you're always running short on time. Everything is like rushed, but it's so important that we find the time to spend the time in the Word, pray, and just commune with God and continue to develop that relationship with Him. So I hope that this inspires you and gives you some ideas for how you can, you know, have your devotional time with God. I hope you enjoyed today's video. As always, be blessed, stay safe. Until next time, bye!